subscribe to Application Master and click the bell icon to easily notified when I upload videos. Hi friend, this is SGBT is here. If you are using any Samsung Android Nougat phone, you might be noticed that that is not running on the Touchwiz. It's running on the Samsung Experience UI. Because the Touchwiz is really very heavy launcher for the Samsung, and there is a very lagginess is seeing on that type of the launcher. So in the Nougat update on any Samsung phone, that it's running on the Samsung Experience UI. So this is a light version of the Nougat, as you can say that. So there is a chance for those phone which are not getting the Nougat update, like Samsung J2 Pro and the Samsung J2 2016 edition, because these two phones are the most popular J series phone. So there is a chance of getting the Nougat update on these two phones. I think that the Samsung could work on the Samsung Experience UI and make the light version of the Nougat for these two phones, because these two phones are very popular. I hope that the Nougat update should be came on these two devices. So that the quick update for you friend. I hope you like this video. If you like this video, subscribe to my channel. And that's it. See you in the next video. Thanks for watching.